representing various allies, standing before you to speak against the motion of the given topic. That is, unbridled freedom of media is not detrimental to a nation's growth. We say ours is democratic, republic, and secular nation. Friends, you may be knowing how India secured its independence after 200 years of British rule. When British were exploiting Indians, at that time, our leaders wanted each and every Indian to take part in freedom movement and bring us the independence. They were successful in conveying their message through the media. Thus, Indians got ignited and encouraged to fight against British and brought us the independence. I wonder, how my opponents say that media is detrimental to nation's growth? Popular schemes passed by government might have not been known to the common people if media was restricted. Whether forecasting might have not been heard by farmers if media was absent. The unliftable 1,000 crores of money kept by our corrupt politicians in Swiss Bank might have not been revealed to the world if media was restricted and controlled. My dear knowledgeable opponents, you might be aware of the incident that shook the whole nation, that is, Delhi gang. I hope the media has supported enough to the victim of the Delhi gang so that it was able to attract support from all over the world on this issue and was able to bring her the proper justice. I think it is foolishness of my opponents to oppose media, which brings justification to all of us. During National Emergency Act of 1974-75, the media was restricted to its own limits. Even in that difficult situation, the media was able to convey its message and news to each and every Indian and to each and every corner of our nation. Media became friendly to all of us by making each and everyone aware and alert about Delhi virus Ebola. I think it has alerted my opponents too. For all those who want to control media, just think of the incident that had happened in Tiananmen Square of China. In this incident, thousands of people were killed just because they demanded the democracy. They demanded the democracy. Thousands of youths, just because they demanded the democracy. This incident was not revealed to the world for many years. My dear friends, this was because media is controlled and restricted in China. I hope no one of us sitting in this very editorial wants such shameful incidents to happen in our nation. I don't understand my opponents. What types of restrictions they want to have on media to control it? If they put political restrictions, then many common people are going to support.